It's a 1965 Ford Mustang convertible. It's an original 289 power steering. This car is an automatic. The interior is all new. Paint, driver quality, on the good side of that. Really nice car.